And we are in the Christmas season, and here at Business Inspire, we will be providing you with tips from cleaning to cake making to shopping and to decorating. Our first stop today is with FHL, a mobile cleaning company. Now, Mr. Swears, you're the owner of Faith, Hope and Love Cleaning Service.
Yes.
Could you tell us what motivated you to start this business in Guyana?
See, I was the overwing coordinator for Virgin Atlantic Airlines, so I was actually responsible for catering, the cleaners, engineers, anything above the wing of the aircraft. And so one day I found three books on the aircraft. One by the name of Second Mountain, the OSHA book, and Prayer by Dr. Miles Monroe. After going through those books, you know, it really changed my consciousness as to the way you should approach life. And in Prayer by Dr. Miles Monroe, he mentioned that only three things would remain. That is faith, hope, and love. So I decided to name the business FHL, Faith, Hope, and Love.
Now, given all that you have said, what has been the response to Guyanese, to this new business that you are offering in this country?
Well, the business was, the response was overwhelming, you know. Most of my friends and, you know, family members, and they actually extend to their friends too. So the response was good.
Now, you are operating a business, a mobile cleaning service. This is something that we are not accustomed to here in Guyana. We will take our carpets to a cleaning service, we'll even take our cars to a car wash, but you're coming to the homes.
Yes, you should take pride in your ride, you know, so a clean car wherever you are. Just call FHL and the guys will show up, and we don't only do cars. We wash houses too, carpets, upholstery, we do yard, we did total package. When FHL show up at any location, we are totally ready with everything. Water, the best of chemicals, the best of equipment. We use actually state-of-the-art equipment to sanitize any vehicle. We sanitize vehicle, AC unit, we do the internal sanitizing because we have electrostatic sanitizing machines. And so we have the state of the art equipment and chemicals to use in the process.
What you're operating here now, is this what you had envisioned FHL to be?
Yes, definitely. But as you know, there's always room to build, you know. So from the position that we're in when we started, we actually upgrade most of our equipment too. So Our chemicals are the best. We use the best chemicals to do carpets, chemicals that are non-toxic, and that can be used around children. So we don't have to, let's say we want to sanitize a classroom. The kids don't have to go anywhere. We use the best of the best chemicals that could be used around kids.
What would you say are some of the challenges you have experienced since starting this business?
You know, sometimes when you show up at a location, some people say, okay, come for 10 o'clock. And when you come for 10 o'clock, they're not home. You know, mostly timings, really. Other than that, minor stuff. Sometimes you might inquire, like low pressure, low water pressure. If you want to use the big machines, like to do a yard, they want to do for the 200 PSI water pressure. Machine, pressure washer machine. So you mightn't have the required pressure. So that might delay the process.
Since you've started this business, you've been able to create employment for some young men. Tell us about that.
Yeah, when we started, it was just myself and then one other member. But now I actually have three persons that working along, and we pick up more work, we're going to employ more people. So we actually kind of create employment for a lot of youngsters.
Do you have plans to open to have a permanent location for FHL?
Yeah, definitely. We're working on that at the moment. We're actually working on a location right now so where we can set up. We're still going to be mobile. Just if you need us, just call 667-1477. But we're working in a permanent location where we can do a lot of stuff in the area.
I know that this is not something that we are accustomed to here in Guyana, where people come to our homes with this kind of setup to do work. Are you concerned about people seeing what you're doing and, or I should say competition? Are you concerned about the competition that you may get in the future?
No, not really, because at the end of the day, there is space for everyone. But the thing is who can hold their breath the longest would win, yeah.
And do remember, if you're looking to have your carpets cleaned, your house washed, your yards power hosed, then you can contact FHL Cleaning Company.